What's going on, guys? Davis here. Welcome back to another video. Today, this is going to be a compilation of some driving clips from the past weekend. The camera car is my friend's 2023 Nissan Z Proto. Right now, it's making probably around mid-500s to the wheel. And in the video, you'll see my Nismo is in front of him, and I'm pulling away. Obviously, I don't have 500 horsepower. But right now, the Proto is running a drag slick, so he can't really keep up as well around the turns. Additionally, we are filming with a GoPro for the first time, and right now we haven't quite dialed in the exposure settings just yet. So you'll see some of the clips that are way overexposed and others, it looks just fine. So I apologize for the kind of inconsistency in that, but over time, I'm sure we'll figure that out and get that dialed in. As well, there are some more driving videos on these roads in my friend's ND2 Miata, as well as my 370Z Nismo, and I'll have all the exhaust setups, mod lists, and other videos linked right in the description. Thanks for watching.
Thank you. we have no corners, so okay. this experience has made you way more comfortable driving this thing.
Thank you.
Like I said, guys, I hope you all enjoyed today's video. If you do want to see more videos of the same roads or of the cars, feel free to check out the playlist tab on my channel. Additionally, if you do want to help support my channel, my videos aren't yet monetized, so I'll have my PayPal, my Cash App, and my Venmo linked in the description. Thanks for watching, guys.